that any infection control related injuries should be reported rightfully. Anything na, for example, yung mga needle prick, or kanang ang uban sa pag-report na ng mga op-op, mga hilaga. So, i-cover niya po siya kay, appeal mo siya sa breast control. Pwede po siya ma-appeal sa infection control. So, you have to report to your head or sa akuha. Istorya lang good mo. Then, next point is for the maintenance day. Each department should have a regular maintenance day, at least monthly. Maragal, wala na ginagamayanihan ba? Ito ba yan nila taas ako? Yes, sa gawas naman natin ginagamayanihan, you want to upload inside.